Nikolai Fyodorovich Vatutin was a prominent Soviet military commander during World War II who was responsible for many Red Army operations in the Ukrainian SSR as the commander of the Southwestern Front and of the Voronezh Front during the Battle of Kursk. During the Soviet offensive to retake right bank Ukraine, Vatutin led the 1st Ukrainian Front, which was responsible for the Red Army's offensives to the west and the southwest of Kiev and the eventual liberation of the city.